Eddie, can you hear me? We shall commence the attack on the enemy facility based on the information we got from the village.
Protect the central facility. Sorry, we're occupied here.
I just told him that you're a disgusting idiot.
Yes. I'm sorry, Max, about asking you to do this reckless mission.
I thought that the armies would be more useful if you're being rash as I am.
Right. I don't know if you can hear me, but get back here.